fighting Jesus Lopez from Peru. This fight, it's a rematch from the first time around back in December.
You gotta watch out for that, yeah.
My last fight against Jesus Lopez was a back and forth fight, plenty of exchanges. It was a decent pace. A knockout would have been a cherry on the top, but it wasn't to be that night. So we had to end it with the judge's decision.
Well, Chelmiah, I think getting a little bit fired up here.
When the announcement was being made and the fight had went the full distance with no clear knockout, I knew there was a possibility that either of us could be the winner. You can't always assume that the judges are on your side or the judges favoured you, so...
The winner! Jesus Lopez!
Of course it's disappointing when you're announced as the loser in front of everybody. I mean, that's part of the game. I'm experienced enough to know that someone has to lose, someone has to win. You just gotta accept the decision and move on. Then roughly 10 minutes after, we were told that there'd been a miscommunication between the judges' decision and they awarded me as the winner.
We had an unfortunate situation. The commission had to overturn the result. The split decision was won by Eoghan.
Some people disagree with it, but that's the fight game. That's what happens in this industry. It's all part of it. It's nice to win, but at the end of the day, the hard work isn't done yet. I mean, as long as I'm still competing, I'm always thinking about the next challenge, the next opportunity. So for me, it's no days off. I'm really looking forward to the rematch. I'm going in there 100%. Yeah, looking to win as usual. Let's fight as best as I can and hopefully put on an entertaining fight. Game plan is same as always. Walk him into deep waters and drown him. I'm very fortunate to be in the situation I'm in where I can train as hard as I can and I have full support behind me. Yeah, I'm just focused on improving, focused on being the best version of myself for each coming fight.
Back to body shots.
My ma is my coach, but yeah, she kind of just supports me in any way possible, really. She just leaves me all the training to me, all the fight preparation stuff to me. Then anything else on top of my own training, she kind of sorts out. We've never been a team that focuses and tapers to opponents. We just prepare to fight as best we can, have a style that's adaptable and a style that's going to specialise against any type of opponent, really. Consistency is key. Yeah, I keep it very simple, very old school. I just run, bag work, pretty much it, really. Just focus on getting myself in as best condition as possible so that I'm in a great position to take victory on the fight night. My daily routine is just balancing work towards a PhD and then defending my world title.
I think people are going to talk no matter what, really, so I'm not too focused on what they have to say or what they think about it. I'm just focused on myself and preparing for the rematch.
I'm looking forward to getting in there April 1st and putting on a good, exciting fight as usual. Business as usual, just getting a knockout win.
Thanks for watching, I'm Layla, and if you liked what you just saw, make sure you subscribe.